Hello everyone, what is cooking all you good looking people out there, and welcome to another exciting episode of GeoGuessr. Here we are in yesterday's daily challenge location. It was a really cool spot because what do we got? We got these big giant structures over here. I mean, who knows what this thing is? Who knows? Well, I mean, this is clearly more of a building, but this one's really interesting because I have no idea what it is. But hey, it's getting repaired, maybe, or maybe it's just like about to fall over and this wooden structure is just there to make sure that it doesn't. Or maybe this wooden structure is actually part of it, and I've been a fool all this time thinking it's not. Anyways, as this is a daily challenge, it means it's up, or yesterday's, it means it's up to me to try and guess where I think it is. And to me, you know, this has got the real medieval feel, about it, but as some of you guys may know, and if you look in the bottom right section of the screen, you can see I've censored the name that's written down there, but the name leads me to believe that we would be somewhere along the lines of maybe a Russia, or maybe something kind of like near Russia, but I don't think we're quite there. I'm gonna go with something that has in my mind a medieval feel to it, you know, something because I of course don't really know much of the history of Europe, at least in it's the medieval period, like the 11 to 1300s or like 8th to, screw it, you know, that time. I don't really know much about that. I can't tell you all the players that were involved in those days, but I'm gonna go guess Poland on this one. I think Poland is a good one. I mean, I don't know what was I mean, I have like a fantasy idea of what was going on in the UK and France and that time, but I mean, admittedly, I actually have no idea what was going on in those countries at that time, and then I just have straight up no idea what was going on in any of most of the other countries. And stuff like that. So yeah, I mean, I can, yeah, again, that's essentially what's going on. So I'm gonna guess Poland. Where in Poland? I don't know, somewhere like around over here, sure, south of Warsaw, closer to Ukraine. Let's make the guess, and the answer was not too bad. Belarus was actually the answer. Maybe I should have paid more attention to the name than I did, but honestly, Poland wasn't a bad guess. 392 kilometers away. Hopefully some of you guys guess closer, although honestly, you know, I had a pretty big clue that you guys didn't, so what can you do? Alrighty, here we are in today's daily challenge location, and oh my god, we're in the middle of nowhere, but this is actually kind of a cool place. I mean, check this out. This may not be the most stunning thing ever, but I thought it definitely looked pretty cool. It's got like some horizontal line over here. Who knows exactly what that is? And we got all this like spiky terrain over here. I thought that looked pretty cool, as well as there being a little path leading to, if you don't look at it too hard, it looks like there's a big tunnel carved into the rock here, but really, it's just a bush. But yeah, look at that. It's like a little trail. Maybe you can walk really far down. Who knows where this leads? It's a path to secrets, and it's today's daily challenge, which means it's up to you guys to tell me where in the world you think we are. Oh, wow, it's like a little sand here. It's like a little fun beach. Put your guesses down in the comment section below, and in tomorrow's video, I'm going to make a guess as to where I think this is, but in tomorrow's video's comment section, I'm going to announce which one of you guys guessed closest. So if you're interested in winning the glory of knowing that you are the day's top GeoGuessr, well, make sure you tell me, where in the world do you think we are right now? Alright, here we are in the main section of today's video, and today it is a viewer challenge by none other than the one, the only, NYO117, so thank you so much for this challenge. Quite excited to do it. Now, this one actually has a theme, pretty interesting theme. It is European countries that we don't visit too often. So that's actually pretty cool. You know, we don't visit the countries too often. Maybe it'll be nice to get a look into these countries that we don't often see. I think that's a really cool idea, and I'm quite excited to go to these awesome places, especially get us out of this really blurry, disgusting picture we landed into right now. So thank you so much, NYO117, for this challenge. And if you're interested in creating your own custom challenge to send to me so that I can do, you can go to geosetter.com, geosetter.com. It's the second link down in the description below, the first link being actually the link to this challenge itself, so you can play along with me. You can go to that website, create your own custom challenge, 5 locations throughout the world, and you just need to send that to me using the YouTube inbox system. So thank you so much, NY0117, for this. Let's get crack-a-lackin', shall we? Challenge accepted. Awesome. Okay, so, yeah, I mean, you're pretty much right. I don't know where this is. Yep. No idea. We can't really move, but it's a European country. There are mountains. There are... It looks interesting. We've got a bank. We've got, like, this big stage. This building looks like it's really, really seen better days. The mountains is what confuse me. We've got this written over here. I can't really make out too much what this is, but what does this say? This says like Raiffeisen Bank. I don't know. For whatever reason, I was gonna say that we're somewhere like where is it? Is the real question. The actual answer is I'm not actually sure where what I'm looking for is found. So, yeah, okay, I guess I was going to say Sarajevo, which may or may not be true. Are there mountains around it? Kind of. I was going to say we're in Sarajevo by looking at this. I don't know why, but it felt like it wasn't the worst guess possible. It kind of looks like we've got, like, some Cyrillic over here, which is interesting. Because, I mean, we could be in, like, Serbia or something like that. We could be in Macedonia on this one. Are there mountains over here that I'm not seeing? I mean, this looks kind of mountainy. We could be right here. I'm very uncertain as to where we're going to find ourselves. But is there anything that I'm missing right off the bat that I can see? Well, I can look at the person's name. Matteo Cominetti. It feels like I should probably guess here instead. But you know what? I don't have enough clues that make me believe that we're here. In fact, there's almost nothing that makes me think that we're here. Yeah. Oh, boy. There's just looking at things. Yeah. All right. Maybe I should guess something like Macedonia. Maybe I should guess this part of Turkey, actually, is what I'm starting to think. What can I see over here? I can see a red flag. I don't feel like we're there anymore. I feel like maybe... No, we're not going to be in Istanbul, though. Should I go for Macedonia right off the bat? We're almost never there. Could go right around here, place the guess right in there, and say that's where we are. Doesn't feel that bad. Albania is a possibility as well. Like, we could be over here. Tirana. Albania. I don't really know what the flag of Albania looks like either. I'm gonna go with Albania on this one because it looks more mountainous to me, and there are some pretty big mountains there. So I'm gonna go with Albania on this one. Let's make the guess, and the answer was indeed Albania. It took a while. Roundabout decisions were made. That's where we were, pretty much. I mean, super, super close, actually. My God, as far as things go, I really pressed this right on the money there. 64, 61. Pretty sweet. Okay. Whoa, this is really, really, really cool. Wow, what a beautiful country this is. Where is this? I don't know, honestly. I can say that I want to go here. I think I do. I mean, I don't actually know where we are, so maybe I don't want to go here. But by the looks of it, my God, look at this. That's really cool. Big mountains along the side. I'm guessing we're probably going to be in a different country than we were before. Maybe if we get closer. We are by the water, and one of the things countries love to do is put up flags near the water. So we're just going to go check those out. It said European countries, right? I believe it did, but this is only going to serve to confuse me a little bit more. Are we in like a, are we in like a Gibraltar or something like that? Is that what this is? Does Gibraltar look like this? To be honest, I don't actually know the answer to that. There are mountains and stuff, but... Maybe we could go look at another vessel. There are really, really fancy boats here. I will say that much. My goodness, what kind of place is this? This is wonderful. I kind of feel like maybe this is like a Monaco or something like that, just based on the beauty of these boats that we're seeing around us. Like, seriously, look at this. Does Monaco look like this? I think it does. I think it's pretty mountainy. I don't actually know the answer to that. All right. Yeah, Monaco is right. Good. All right. Monaco made the most sense. I mean, seriously, look at these boats, right? Come on. The thing is, I don't actually know how Monaco looks, but given a look like this, it felt a little bit more right. I think there are like tiers, like levels, like they're like or something like that. I think like it goes up. I knew that much, so this felt a little bit better. And I think we've actually been right over here before. We've been very close to this before, which is pretty sweet. Is Monaco one of those countries that's hard to spot? No. Oh, it does disappear. But we can actually find it yet again. So that's cool. And we are, well, we were like right like here or something. Let's make the guess, and the answer was pretty much there. In reality, we were a little bit further out. 64, 62. Okay. Looking at this, I immediately don't know where we are, but that's fine. Got. Okay, big cross and a globe and more stuff. Okay, someone's sitting on a park bench, people just sitting and having fun. See, my immediate feeling when I see this is that we are in maybe Luxembourg. I don't really know why, but it is the feeling that I get when I see this. But perhaps I'm completely wrong on that front. Yeah, I might not have the right idea here, but I don't really know what else to guess. I mean, we can go like Luxembourg. We're not really often there, that's for sure. Not really in the Czech Republic too often. We've been to Latvia and Lithuania, but we're not as much there as we probably should be. I don't. I'm not really feeling down in this area. You know what? Luxembourg kind of feels right, to be honest. I kind of feel like Luxembourg could be it. Somewhere in Luxembourg City, we could say like somewhere like a right around here or something. I don't know. I don't know what the flag of Luxembourg looks like, so I can't really tell what this like. I don't know what this flag is. It's very hard for me to tell. So I think I'm just gonna make the guess, and the answer was completely wrong. The answer was actually in Moldova, which is pretty sweet. Chisinau. Wow, that was definitely cool. I wouldn't have guessed Moldova, to be honest. But that is really sweet. 2007, yeah, as far as things go, it's not actually a bad number of points. But okay. Now this is interesting. Look at this. Wow. We are in, I mean, this is really cool. I feel like I should actually immediately know where this is. Sadly, I don't, and I feel like I probably should like immediately know where this is. Like this feels like it should tell me something, but it doesn't really. You like looking at this, like just look at this crown, right? That's kind of crazy. That's like look at that. That's awesome. What can we see about it? If I just had to look at the language looks German. But I can't really see it. It's very blurry. Are we in like Vatican City? Which is also, I guess, a possibility. I mean, it kind of makes sense, right? I mean, like look at this. Wow, look at that glove. That is a this is a glove that would make Michael Jackson proud. Look at that. That's amazing. But again, I like seeing this. I don't feel like that's actually where we are. Because like this dude looks very familiar. This dude looks like what I imagine Napoleon looking like. So we've got that, and this in fact kind of looks like some like French royalty stuff in my untrained eye. So we've got that. Now we've got some interesting language going on here. I don't actually know how to parse that, and I don't really know how to make that influence my decision as to what language we're in. But I'm definitely feeling like we're definitely not in Vatican City, which is good. Kind of. It explains a lot as to what I'm seeing, but okay, so this is this is either straight up in German or a language that to me is very much like German, which I don't really know actually. This could be Luxembourg, to be honest, but I don't really know. I kind of feel like look at all of this. This is crazy. I mean, could we just be in Germany? Because we're not actually in Germany that often. People place us in Germany, but you know, in GeoGuessr, you normally never are. This is a lot of religious artifacts. It's overwhelming how much there is. Like, look at all this. Look at all this stuff. How expensive are could any single one of these pieces be? Probably very. This is a lot. I have found a dead end though. I don't think we're leaving. All right, well, it's time for me to guess. Let's go look at the countries. Could this be the Luxembourg? It could be. Could this be the Czech Republic? I think it is the Czech Republic one. So we're gonna say we're in Prague on this one, just because we're not in Prague too often. So I'm gonna say that's where we are, although I kind of feel like there's a chance we can be in Luxembourg. What have the countries been that we've been in? Albania, we're almost never there. Moldova, we're almost never there. Monaco, we're almost never there. So, really, I can't guess Czech Republic because we're sometimes there. We've been there a few times. It's not one that's been absent. Luxembourg has been absent, so I kind of have to guess it, don't I? Is there a big museum? No, it's like an art history museum, and the language looks like it's actually quite French here in Luxembourg. So, should I get? No, I shouldn't guess Germany. We're there too often. Switzerland, Zurich. We're not in Switzerland too often, actually, to be honest. So maybe that's a good idea. Can we be in Zurich? Maybe we would be. Sure, National Museum. That sounds good. I think we might be there. Make the guess, and the answer was. We're in Austria relatively often, which is why I didn't even mention it, but I felt like Austria was the best guess, but I didn't mention it because you know I felt like there was a lot of history of Austria and being part of an empire and all that stuff that so many religious artifacts could be found in Austria, but I thought you know we're in Austria pretty often, so I'm not gonna guess it, but I guess. You know, we're in Austria about as often as we are in Switzerland and the Czech Republic. So really, we were in Vienna. That was a beautiful museum. If I ever go to Vienna, honestly, I probably wouldn't check it out. What's it called? Well, it looks like a pretty big museum. Maybe I would check it out. I do like museums, so maybe I would check it out. But there you go, 2372. Would like to go to Vienna though. Sounds great. 2372. Okay, next place. I just want it to be Luxembourg. And this is probably going to be the one that will be Luxembourg, but I'm not going to guess Luxembourg on this one. This doesn't look like what I imagine Luxembourg to look like. But hell, it probably is. I'm going to be honest, I straight up have no idea what country this could even possibly be. What country could this even be? This is like, well, it's a still picture. And it's pretty Alpsy. So I think someone has found the Liechtenstein picture. It's possible that we're in Liechtenstein, somewhere like over here. This is what I imagine Liechtenstein to look like. It's not what I imagine really many other countries other than perhaps Luxembourg to look like, but as I said, I'm not gonna guess Luxembourg. Person's name. Okay, well, if Luxembourg is as French as it looked like it was, then I guess it's probably a safe bet to assume that we're not there. Although, you know, you never know. You can never judge a name. I feel like this I've seen before, but I don't really know why. Look at this. This is an interesting. It's an interesting like garden sculpture type thing over here. It looks like you can actually go over there. You're supposed to like walk down here. It actually looks quite nice, quite peaceful. Yeah, look at the big pointy roof on this building. This is a very interesting looking building, especially set beside this, which is a completely different style. And you know, we got a church steeple under reconstruction. So yeah, you know what? I'm gonna guess that this is Liechtenstein. I think that's probably an okay guess. Let's make the guess, and the answer was yes, 64-43. Awesome. Very, very cool. So able to get a pretty damn good score, 23-7-45. What's wrong? Couldn't it have been? Couldn't the numbers have been all jumbled up and that 7 be a 6? Yeah, that would have been sweet. So we got Albania. We got Monaco. We got, well, we didn't get Luxembourg. Take one was actually Moldova. And then Zurich was Vienna. So there you go. Interesting how Vienna doesn't actually pop up. You would think Vienna would actually appear in big. I guess maybe it's so close to Bratislava. But I would probably, I mean, I don't know anything about the size of those two cities, but if you had to choose one, in my mind, Vienna would probably be the bigger one, but I don't actually know. Maybe Bratislava is a bigger city. I have no idea. And then we were actually in Liechtenstein, so I got that one right. Pretty sweet indeed. Thank you so much, NYO117, for this challenge. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I will see you guys next time. Aw, yeah. Cue the royalty-free music. 3, 2, 1, go. Come on, everybody. Get on your feet. Stand up, look at the screen, and repeat. I'm gonna like, rate, comment, and subscribe. I love watching Aether vids all of the time. Thanks for dropping by and spending the time. Hope you've enjoyed, and let's get on with our lives. Oh, yeah. Thanks to Kevin MacLeod for these awesome beats. Ooh, yeah. Have a good one.